I like to think of a photograph and a negative as a sort of a silver watercolour. And like a watercolour, you know, particularly an English watercolour, which is full of, you know, England, we think of as a land of mists and subtle tones. And I like the idea of silver, the gradations of a silver that you see in a good negative, without those black and white extremes. It does relate, I think, to Englishness and softness.
He didn't catch me many times. Because he was coming up the room soon.
He'd be talking and fiddling and looking and adjusting and talking to the person and doing this. And it was, you know, very few people realised that they actually, pictures were happening, dodging about, you know, while he was talking to.
James Ravilious is one of the great unknowns of British photography. For almost 20 years, he took pictures of the day-to-day routine in the farming communities of North Devon, creating a unique and intimate record of rural life in the southwest of England. Poignant images of the world in steady decline.
To me, he's one of the great English photographers, actually. He had the ability to find almost the surreal aspects of what he was photographing and to identify those. I mean, photography is quite good at catching those fugitive, you know, transitory moments, which I think he was excellent at.